Well, hey girls, what'd we get? Huh, little lady? What did we get for a package, huh? Well, I'll be darned. Will you look at there? Woohoo, they're here. Yes, sir. How about I take an open here? And got a little excited. I was really like, oh, shoot, man, it's Christmas all over again. All right. Now we're going to check out their packaging here. Looks really good. Nice. Got staples in it. Ain't going to go nowhere. Yeah, boy. Oh, I kind of went crazy, but look here. Yahoo! They're here. Yes, they are. Okay. I was going to cut some tape here. Looks like they're packed well. I had to do it with two hands. That's why I kind of started where I did. These are the HyperSpins from Windy Nation. Alright, packed really well, and I want to thank Al, and also I want to thank Josh for sending this to me. Awesome, guys. This will really work well with my Windmaxes. I already can feel it. I don't need to see it, I can feel it. Just the way you guys pack it has really told me about their customers, how they care. Let me go over here and let's see. We got the hub. I'm thinking this is what this is. Pretty nice, man. Look at this. Look at this packing job. It's just, I mean, there ain't no problem there. Oh yeah, there they are. Oh yeah, I got them. Two stainless steel hubs. All right. How do you like that, people? Stainless, not mild steel, not zinced over, stainless. Okay, what else we got here? Box of something here sent to me. Alright, the hardware. Got all the hardware for the blades. Wonderful. Good deal. Sometimes people forget to put stuff in like that. Okay. Alright. Boy, I'm gonna have to clean up after all this styrofoam. But that's good though. Definitely a good sign when you're shipping blades. It should be this way. Okay. What we got here? What'd you send me here, guys, from Windy Nation? It's really got me curious. Come on. All right. Whoa. I didn't order that. Huge blade, guys. Or the hub, I mean. Holy moly, that's awesome. Josh, you're the man. Thank you, sir. Oh, stainless steel one. Holy mackles, look at that. Oh, well, definitely get the full sweep. That's what the word I'm trying to say. Yeah, thank you, man. Holy shit. I didn't order that, man. Oh, here we go. It's just like Christmas, guys. It is. You know, when you're dealing with Windy Nation, you know, you can go look at that score on eBay. There's a reason why they have that score. What the heck is, somebody trying to tell me something or, oh geez, no. Well, you know, I can't believe it. Oh, I got aluminum blades. Cool. Maybe we'll check it out here. Holy mackerels. But I don't want to make this video too long. But I've got, to me, What the heck? Josh, you're super, bro. Holy shit. Oh. All right, sorry for my mess over there. But I'm busy, I've been working. Oh, look at that, man. These are the blue hypers, man. Awesome. Oh, man, you can't go wrong with Windy Nation, dudes. Holy mackerel, look at that. Nice, clean edge, too, man. You don't see no, like, sandpaper markings or anything like that. Nice, clean edge. Wow. Well, take a look at that, people. Woohoo! Yeah. We got it. We're good. We're good. Holy shit. I'm going to have a mess to clean up. Wow. Oh, awesome. Hey, Windy Nation. Thank you. Apologize for the couple of years that happened, all those things, and I know they just happened, but man, this is really overwhelming here. I never ever had anybody do this for me. Holy mackerels. All right, well, this is Billy, and I got a mess to clean up, but I just want to say thank you to all the Windy Nation team players out there. I really do appreciate it. This has really made my day, my week. I've had some things going on, and I just want to know you made my day now, okay? And they'll be up on those Win Maxes, and we'll be doing some tests for you. I'm going to have the Midnight Classics going to be put up along with these, and what the correspondence I got from Midnight Classic Ryan, he told me that it's no problem putting three turbines on that Classic. So once I get those turbines, you know, all of it, my wall, my charge board and everything done, you got your test right now. You'll have it. Okay? My promise to you, man. That's awesome. Super. Unbelievable. Thank you. Have a good one, folks.